That was the Partridge Family's Doesn't Somebody Want to Be Wanted, followed by Edison Lighthouse's Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, as K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on trucking.
Just a kind of losing my mind.